See, when they try to drag me or trying to make me feel bad about my kids telling me she has kids with 3 different dads. Excuse me, if my husband mess up, I'll still marry another person if I find love, and it'll be 4 different dads. If that one fuck up, if I find love again, I'll still marry, it'll be 5 different dads. Whose business is it? Is it your womb?